Good morning, Riverhawks. I'm Chloe.
And I'm Pakia. Please stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Let's hear from ASB about our upcoming Spirit Day, ice cream bars, and the 8th grade dance.
Speaking of ASB, congratulations to your new 2024 to 2025 Executive Board. President Sam Pilzer, Vice President Angelo Gastella, Secretary Emery Lee, Historian Aisley Carricker, and Treasury Noel Lee. Again, congratulations and thank you all who voted.
What's up, Riverhawks? On Wednesday 22nd, ASB is having a Spirit Day. Students dress as teachers and teachers dress as students. Here are some examples to wear as teachers. Hope to see you in spirit, Riverhawks!
Hey, Riverhawks! ASB will be selling ice cream bars this Friday at lunch. The different flavors are mango, double lime, watermelon, pineapple, strawberries and cream, and vanilla. They'll all be sold for $3.
Last week to purchase your dance tickets, so don't miss out.
The last Claus Club meeting of the year will be tomorrow at lunch in room D3. Let's celebrate a great year.
Let's watch this recap of the recent track
like iron. I'm the fire, getting stronger. This is how legends are made. Above it all, untouchable.
It's the final countdown to buy your yearbooks, River Hawks! Yearbooks are on sale at the ASB window or at rionortejuniorhigh.com. The price is $52. Please order yours by May 22. If you're not sure if you've ordered a yearbook, you can check at the ASB window. After May 22, yearbooks will be on sale again on May 28 during yearbook distribution for cash only. So get your orders in now, River Hawks!
Remember to turn in all of your textbooks in your science class this week in order to receive your yearbook with everyone else on May 28. Remember, yearbooks will not be released early.
If you're a current 7th grader and interested in working with our amazing special needs students as a peer tutor for one or both semesters, fill out the link on the RioTV homepage.
Also, all current 7th graders that have already taken beginning culinary, you're eligible to take the advanced class. Fill out the link on the RioTV homepage if you're interested.
On May 21, from 3 p.m. to 4 p.m., Valencia High School First Robotics Competition Team is hosting a showcase for all incoming 9th graders who are interested in robotics. Come join us to learn about how the high school robotics competition works.
Valencia FRC competition captains will give an insight on how to compete in the first robotics competition by providing programming, mechanical, electrical, outreach, and business skills that students can use next year as freshmen in our program.
We hope to see 9th grade students at our showcase, and we cannot wait to see what they can do next year.
Here's your daily dose of positivity. If you can change your mind, you can change your life. William James.
That's it for today. I'm Chloe.
And I'm Pakia.
And we'll see you next time on RioTV.
Beautiful stranger sitting right there looked up at me and my dark curly hair. Looked back for a second, didn't want to be rude. I tend to fall in love on the tube. Beautiful stranger sitting right there.